fasted in morning prayer today. I totally forgot about it. Can you please take my place?
No, I can't. Not today. I'm too busy.
Can you tell me what sanctification is?
No, I'm on another website.
Can you look it up or something?
No, I can't right now.
Oh, Miss Ruth.
I'm doing my attendance.
Thanks, Miss Ruth. I love you.
Slight diversion. Now it seems I've got my head on straight. I'm a freak, an apparition. Seems I've made the right decision. Try to turn back now, it might be too late. And it's up till the morning, then back again. Same old day, same situation. Happiness is back as if to stay.
Sanctification.
No.
You don't know what it means?
Like a stain or something?
Some
type of gratification.
Maybe, yeah. Anything, no sanctification?
No sanctification. I'm satisfied with these mashed potatoes.
Thank you so much.
Do you know the definition of the word sanctification?
Sanctification. No.
No, not any idea, not even the slightest clue.
Does it have something to do with science?
Right, where it can
fly. Sanctification?
Anything?
I have no clue.
Sir, do you know the definition of sanctification?
Yes.
What is it? What does it mean?
To make something holy. It elevates the character or status of something by giving it with divine or mysterious sorts of powers.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much.
Sure.
Have any idea what it would relate to or something?
Something holy or something?
Ma'am, excuse me, do you know the definition of the word sanctification?
Not right offhand.
What do you think? What is it? Does it ring any bells? Or? It
sounds like sanctify, like Jesus or church or something.
Do you know the definition of the word sanctification?
Like to be made holy?
Yeah. How does that apply?
Well, Jesus, he is able to sanctify our lives.
Really? And make us holy?
Mm-hmm.
So we become sanctified?
Mm-hmm. I mean, on our own, we can't do it. We can't do anything. We are sinners through and through. Even as believers,
we still
are human.
Sense.
So.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. Yeah. That's really helpful. Wow.
You're welcome.
Become saintly.
Like a saint?
Mm-hmm.
Saint. I guess that makes sense. Saint. Yeah. Check this out. Yeah, what can I do for you? Okay, sir, I've been running all around trying to ask anyone I see about the word sanctification. I've gotten all kinds of answers, and I was just wondering if you knew anything about sanctification.
Sanctification. Okay. Hold on a minute. I think I got something inside. Can you finish up here for me?
Sure.
All right, I'm going to run inside, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right? Just finish up. 3000 Jahre Christentum. That will help you understand and clarify any questions you may have. Die frühchristlichen Gemeinden. Wir bilden eine Körperschaft durch unseren Glauben, durch Einheit der Sitzentuch und durch das Band der gemeinschaftlichen Hoffnung. Wir vereinigen uns und halten gemeinsame Versammlungen ab, um Gott mit unseren Gebeten zu bestürmen.
That clarifies it, does it not?
Thank you for all your help.
You are most welcome.
You okay?